Indeed, we are just back from our short tour, visiting 5 or 6 stands and seeing excellent and creative technologies, mostly coming from consortiums, from the industries, from our research institutions, our universities, from several European member states. Digital technologies and services are coming to the industry and are changing our way to produce, to serve, to trade, to deal. We need a smart European technologies. And here in Lisbon today and tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, it's a real connected marketplace. People from all over the world coming together, 7,000 people, being creative, being digital-minded, having ideas, needing partners, needing financial supporters, and so on. And so I think Lisbon in these days is a perfect place to be connected and to leverage our European intelligent and smart people to a higher level of competitiveness in a global competition.
It's been an adventurous day for me and I think for you as well. We have met presidents, with ministers, with mayors, with industrialists, with researchers, digital champions, startup business owners, innovators. No one country can do it alone. Our digital union is a European one. When witnessing the scale and range of innovations, there is little doubt that we have the most important ingredient for future progress, and that is the talent and ability of the people of Europe.